Sam Trapper shot. As you can see, those wooden pallets are still covering the freeway. That's because of a rollover accident. They're still working to clean that up. It's going to take some time. In the meantime, you can use Plymouth Road or 6 Mile to get around this. You are still able to enter westbound I-96 from Beech Daly.